Water is colorless. It has no shape of its own. It takes the shape of the container it is poured into. Water has a fixed volume, but not a fixed shape. Let's try to understand this. That is, if you have 1 liter of water, it will remain 1 liter of water, no matter in which container you keep it. So its volume is fixed. But it will take the shape of the container in which you keep it. That is, it does not have a fixed shape. So water, or any liquid, has a fixed volume, but not a fixed shape.